What's up, guys? Welcome to Reciting Reactions. We're here for One Piece episode 771 at 5:32. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oden Sama. So I've been told there's a little bit. There's a few episodes left for this arc. Yeah, that's crazy. Everything's been connected to Roger. Witnesses. Really, son? The entirety of history. Damn. It's all the dark secrets from this organization. 8 centuries, damn, I didn't know it was that long. This is that one place. Yeah, I know. Damn, they just really need to stop showing this. He wasn't even supposed to do that, was he? They were saying it wouldn't be a good idea, right? Before he pushed it. And then his son freaking pressed it on accident. Ugh. Yep. Doubtful. Yeah, I didn't think so. So Rayleigh still knows, but no one's gonna go after Rayleigh. One phrase. What? Live? Oh. Open up the land of Wano. What does that mean? Okay, how? Oh, okay. Kill the Shogun. Damn. Well, they're going after Kaido, so. Huh. Yo, he looks huge, and I didn't realize that he was that big. Look at him. They're all huge compared to everyone else, all three of them. Tanjiro is. What was it? How did I forget his name? How did they track him here, though? Yeah, I guess. But that's not how war works. It's part of their power. True power, what the hell? You would think they would use their true power against someone that big and like dangerous? Kinemon, that was his name. God, why? Oh, he's just been standing there. What about Sanji? I mean, eventually they're gonna fight him. But which direction are they gonna go? You see Kinemon's face right there? Luffy's still thinking. All right, come on. Oh, shit. He doesn't want to kill them, I guess. Maybe that's the hang up, or maybe he just had to go after Big Mom first. He doesn't want to deal with a shogun, maybe? He just keeps doing it. Let him explain. What point? He hasn't made a point yet. He really gets ass beat so much that he's struggling. Oh, he wants him to say it. This is cruel. But he has to in this case. Momonosuke. Nope. Wipe your nose before you do say anything serious. Come on, man. Damn, looming over him. Oh shit. He's remembering everything that happened. Damn. Don't even know his true power, though. I can't imagine, dude. That dude is beastly. Or what a perfect way to describe him. Did. Oh. Damn, that was powerful right there. You're scrying too. No begging. Yeah, you don't need to. Damn, those are huge ass hands. Okay, yeah. Law, what are you saying? Yeah. He's like, dude, what are you talking about? Luffy did the right thing. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. So he's throwing cards? What? Laws in there. He barely been saying anything. Yeah, you got one. All right. So I gotta say, the pacing is becoming trash again. like nothing happened. Like honestly, we didn't learn much. I mean, we saw the whole, Kaido being there and saying a lot of stuff as well. His mom was killed by Kaido as well. So yeah, those are interesting tidbits, but. Yeah, this needed to be like half the episodes at most. It does feel like it was not a whole episode's worth. So I will say that. But yeah, we'll see what happens next time. There we go. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye bye.